This video will show how to load fine art paper, such as Epson's hot and cold press papers, or velvet fine art, as well as heavier photo papers like exhibition fiber, into the Epson Stylus Photo R3000 printer. First, make sure the rear tray is open and the paper support is extended. Then, in the front of the printer, push the manual feed tray in to open it. Slide the paper, printable side up, into the manual feed tray. Make sure the paper is flush with the right edge of the tray. Push the OK button on the control panel and the paper will begin to load. Once the paper stops loading, push the manual feed tray in to close it. To check that the paper is loaded correctly, open the printer cover and look inside. You should not see the leading edge of the paper. If you do not see the leading edge, the paper is loaded correctly. Now, proceed to print according to the instructions in the user guide.